Expect to see a big group from Waynesburg at the Olympics.
Yeah, Coleman Scott told us he's trying to get 70 tickets so family and friends can watch him wrestle for Team USA. Channel 11's Bill Phillips found out it really does take a village and lots of determination for Scott to be where he is.
When did you know what you wanted to become? Olympic wrestler Coleman Scott knows exactly when he knew.
10 years old, 1996. Of course, they were in the States in Atlanta, but you know, just that moment, I knew that's what I wanted to be when I was 10 and I saw it.
The Waynesburg native who captured three state championships, the 2008 national championship while wrestling at Oklahoma State University, doesn't want to be just an Olympian.
Not going to be satisfied going to medal. I just don't want to set my goals too low. You know, I like to dream big and set them high. You know, and I think I've lived by it my whole life. I'm not going to stop now.
Welcome, U.S. Olympian Coleman Scott.
No one reaches the games alone, and Coleman Scott is no different. His family and community have backed him his entire life. But there is someone that stands above the rest.
And for the last 4 years, my wife, to even say, hey, I'm going to tell her, hey, I don't want to go get a real job. I'm going to go chase my dreams for 4 years. Can I do it while you work? I mean, who's going to take that deal? Not very many.
Coleman Scott's big dream of Olympic gold, which began 16 years ago, won't be easy to complete, especially in the 60-kilogram weight division. But he's ready for the challenge.
I have a 3-time reigning world champ in my weight. And, you know, people are saying he's the best in the world at any weight. And, you know, I'm excited to have this opportunity to go wrestle him and you know, make the most of it in my mind. I just can't wait to, like you said, I've been envisioning it for a while, you know, for years. So it's going to all come down to one day, and I can't wait to do it.
I'm Bill.
Bill Phillips reporting there. Scott is the second wrestler from the Pittsburgh area headed to the Olympics. Jake Herbert from Wexford is competing in the 84-kilo category. With so many local Olympians, we're putting together a special for you. Be sure to watch Pittsburgh Goes for the Gold. That's 7 o'clock Friday night ahead of the opening ceremonies right here on Channel 11.